the passive needle.
And then it swaps.
Then it stops over. So I come from behind the stitch.
Like
that. That's it. Now with your right hand, you're right-handed, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. With your right hand, you control this.
Pull it. Okay. Don't make the mistake.
Bring the yarn under your active needle, under and around, that's it, and then to the back. Then bring it back here.
And pull it.
So it doesn't fall off. Okay. Hang on to it. I wrap it around my little finger. That works for me. Not everybody does that. Gently bring the needle back.
Like this.
And catch your new loop. Slide it up. And take off the old loop. One more time. So in. Underneath. And over the top. Bring it back. Sometimes people hold their needles like this. Lift off the old stitch onto the other needle.
How do you get the
now needles? My stitches are coming onto this needle and they're leaving that needle.
Okay, miss, I think you stopped it.
Who's this one?
Miss, can you start again? I accidentally stopped it.
Yeah, we can share it from...